A song called My Mind's Eye. Thank you so much.